by phenomenology, I have a statement here, a short statement by Husserl, which will suffice as a definition for us. By us, I mean myself and you, the viewer, since in order to do this, I feel in order to explore phenomenological questions through drawing, I need to record the drawing process in video, because it's about the drawing process rather than the drawing finish. As to my mind, phenomenological research through drawing is through the drawing process, and speak my thoughts about this while drawing, because after the event of the drawing, it's in a sense too late.